good memories.
Once again, those stinking bears got in the way of my logging. And now my mean old boss is gonna go and deduct it from my wages. Again. My house is starting to look like a pigsty. I'd better get cleaning. Right, Operation Cleanup. I almost forgot about this. Whew. Well, that's that. Time to take out the trash. Whew. All finished. Huh? What is this thing? It looks kind of familiar. Forget it. It's probably just garbage. Time to go and dump it all in the forest.
Oh? What's that smell? Oh, just a smelly old shoe! That's disgusting! Huh? What's that? I'll just have a look-see. Oh, wow! They're toys! And a whole lot of cool-looking ones, too! Briar's gonna want to see this! Briar, I have a surprise for you!
Oh, wow! How awesome!
Huh? Hey, Bram, bet you can't beat me!
Give me a break! Of course I can!
You? Woo! Woo! Hilarious!
Saya, can this little frog be my minion?
That is really cute, Babu. But only kings are having minions. Now get me it. Okay.
Huh?
Oh, greedy.
Ah, much better. Time for a little break. Who'd be calling at this hour? Yeah, who's this?
Hey. Why aren't you logging down the forest? You think it's
That's not it. It's those bears.
I'm sick of your excuses. Now get out there and start logging or you're fired.
Yeah, I understand, boss. I'll get to it right away. He's such a jerk. Always yelling at me like that. I've been working for him for years now. Oh, well. Such is the life of a lonely logger.
Do you have old toys you'd like to get rid of? Well, we'll pay top dollar for them. That's right, top dollar for used toys. Call us
really?
Now.
Top dollar paid for old toys? I wonder. I still kept all of my toys! I'm so lucky! Oh, where did I put them all? Right, in there. I could have sworn that they were in here. Strange. What the? All finished. Huh? What is this thing? It looks kind of familiar. Forget it. It's probably just garbage. I remember. Come on, Vic. Now, where is it? Where did I throw that garbage bag?
Let's go again!
All right!
Good. I hope you're getting ready to get whooped on. Huh? Is that Logger Vic? Oh no, he's at it again!
That Logger Vic makes me sick! Always cutting down the trees!
Let's go do what we do best, bro.
Perfect. Babu, quit playing with that frog and come with me. Come on.
Right!
What?
Disgusting! Look at him searching for prey! We gotta save the trees!
Where are they? You two! What is it?
Logger Vic, as long as Bramble and I are here, there will be no logging!
Those look really familiar. Where'd you get those? They're mine. Give them to me.
Ooh?
These are yours? Where's your proof?
That's right.
Say what? My proof? I'll show ya. You want proof? How about a contest with me?
What? All right, this'll be fun.
Really? Sweet.
The one who gets closest to the bullseye wins. You got it?
If I win, I get them back.
And if we win, we get to keep them.
Not just them, all of the toys, Vic.
Fine. After you.
Pay attention.
You totally missed, sucker.
Yeah!
Oh? Oh no!
Yeah! Bramble, your turn!
All right, then allow me to copy your strategy!
You could have a million nuts and still not hit the target, Bear!
Come on!
Huh?
That doesn't count!
Be fair. Nature's just part of the game, Bramble. It's my turn now. You should take notes. You watching?
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! No way!
Oh, yeah. Back in my younger days, I was slingshot champion. Too bad for you.
What's going on here?
Right.
It's like amateur hour or something. Slingshot, Briar.
Yeah.
Come on, give it to me.
Hey, Vic, play us again.
Huh?
Say what? Not a chance. Not a snowball's chance. I already won. Hand it over.
How dare you ignore your king? I will show you who is better around here. Babu.
Sire.
Do the secret weapon.
Stop. Enough of all these silly games.
Get out of my way. Timing to see who gets the last lap.
It's my box. Once I sell all these toys, I'll be raking in the dough.
Logger Vic, try these.
A marble? It's my turn now. Oh, yay, I won! The marbles are all mine! Yeah. That's right. I remember winning these marbles as a kid.
When you were a kid?
Stay away! You're not taking away any more of my childhood precious memories.
Oh.
They're all mine, and I won't let anyone take them away! Besides, they remind me of a time when I was truly happy.
So you're saying these really are your toys?
Then why'd you throw them away in the forest?
Funny story. I was cleaning and I threw them away by accident. It'd be great if you could give them back. I'm begging you.
Briar, maybe we should give them back.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Why are you looking at me like I care? He can have them. Didn't want them anyway.
Next time you throw something away in the forest, we're not giving it back.
Okay, I understand. Thank you.
You have old toys you'd like to get rid of? Well, we'll pay top dollar for them. That's right, top dollar for used toys. Call us now.
I'd never sell these gems. Come on. Time for bed. Alrighty, put these somewhere safe.
Faster Cuddles Part 2.
Frangle, you're my best friend in the whole wide world.
That's right, and we'll be best friends forever. Wear this flower! Huh? Wow, you look so cute!
Thank you!
Oh? You?
Yeah, that's right! The villains here ruin your day!
It was just a dream! Professor Cuddles! Looks like we're stuck in here!
That Bramble? Where is he now? The weather's getting bad.
You're so boring. You just say the same thing over and over again. I wish you could talk to me in real life like you do in my dreams. Know what I mean? Vic? Why is he here? Hide!
Oh, that's better. Oh, my saw's all wet. Just great. Looks like I'll be stuck here for a while. Better make the best of it. Let's see. That looks comfortable. I think I'll take a nap. Oh, boy. I should relax more. My shoe? Huh? Oh, there it is. Oh, boy. Huh? A teddy bear? Interesting. You're cute. I wonder, how did you get into this place? It's a button.
Would you like to be my best friend forever and ever and ever and ever and ever?
You're adorable.
Someone play with me.
Hello, my name's Vlogger Vic.
Hello.
Vlogger Vic.
My name is Professor Cuddles.
It even
I
revealed my name.
I am delighted to break your acquaintance.
Oh, boy. They don't make toys like they used to anymore.
Someone play with
What's
me.
Wrong? Are your batteries dead?
I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
Bramble Bear!
Did you call me a bear? Do I look like a bear, you piece of junk? I ain't playing.
Someone play with me. Someone play with
me. You think you're smart or something? Let's see who's smart now.
My name is Professor Cuddles.
No more. I've had enough games. Professor, my foot!
My name is Professor Cuddles.
Making up feet.
Professor Cuddles! Oh, man, I gotta do something fast! He'll pay for what he's doing to my best friend!
What the?
Vic is armed! What should I do?
Oh, well. Back to the meeting. Tired of you. Oh, what's the point?
My name is Professor Cuddles.
Oh, I got it. I'll tear you apart, because then you'll never talk again.
Oh, no. I can't let him do that. Bram, you gotta be brave. Right. Let's go. Let him go.
Bramble, what are you doing here? You're all alone, huh?
Wow!
Stay back. This is your last warning. Get back!
Huh? Bramble? Also, Vic. Well, better hurry.
Wake up, Professor Cuddles! Please speak to me! Wake up!
All he wanted was that stupid toy. No big deal. Or is it? He stole it from me! Give it back!
Oh, that's mine! Give it!
No, it's not!
That's mine!
Win it! It's mine! It's mine!
Mine! My name is Professor Cool.
Yeah, that's right. No competition!
Compete! Yes! Give it!
Oh, you see? I am a hostage, okay? And if... boy, you come any closer, I'll destroy it!
Okay. Be careful. He's very delicate.
I don't believe it. It worked. It's still raining. Time to have a little fun. Servant, let me see you dancing.
Dancing?
Come on.
Fine.
Hey, watch it. Keep your distance, big boy. That's right. Okay, enough. Now bark like a dog.
I would never do that.
Do it now.
Okay. But, I'd rather you beat me up, and I won't fight back.
Oh, yeah. You got a deal, big boy. Get over here. It's your funeral.
Bring it.
Yeah!
Okay?
You think you're so funny, do ya?
That came from that cave!
Don't point that thing at me!
Oh no! I'm coming, bro!
Fine, you can point your gun back at me! Just leave Professor Cuddles alone! He's scared and you're hurting him!
My name is Professor...
Let me take his place!
Rimmel, what's going on?
Briar?
It's the other one.
That Logger Vic! He took Professor Cuddles!
Wait a second. This could work out to my advantage. Bramble, you really want this thing back?
I sure do.
Okay, then just beat up Briar. And I'll give you the teddy back.
What? Logger Vic? Why I oughta?
Quiet! You're on a time limit.
Bramble, do you really want that bear?
Because he's my best friend ever.
All right, do it.
But I can't, bro.
You two hurry it up. Or the teddy gets it.
You're running out of time, bro. Do it. Now, do it!
Listen to your brother.
I'm sorry!
Hey, come on! You call that a punch? Trying to pull a fast one? Maybe you don't care for Professor Cuddles after
I've
all!
I've had enough! Professor C, hold on! I'm coming for you!
Why, you're gonna pay for that! Say goodbye!
No! Huh? No!
You know this is all your fault!
Professor Cuddles! Oh, Professor!
Bramble, I'm sorry. I couldn't rescue your friend in time.
It's not your fault. It's mine. I lost my best friend, and I even punched my brother.
Don't worry about that. When we were little, we fought a lot, remember? Come here, you little. Look at that. Bramble, let's go home.
Okay.
Hey, bring that bear with us. We might be able to fix it.
Bro, you're the very best.
Forget about it. What are brothers for?
Yay,
seed no evil.
Babu, you must be hurry up now.
It's stuck, Saya. I need your help.
Huh? This is disappointing. The king must do it the working. Hokey dokey.
Are you all right? Huh? I told you it's stuck.
Correct. I was just showing you what you were doing wrongly. Pushing it from back is bad. You must try something else.
Oh, right.
Ah, something is coming here. Oh, you boy! That's out of controlling! Come on, pushing hard!
I'm pushing as hard as I can!
Forget the fruit. Let's get it out of here.
What? Saya, wait! Save yourself!
Babu! Lots of seeds. Ah.
Saya, what type of seeds are these anyway?
I'm not knowing, but I'm finding out.
In other news, a Genetech truck carrying cargo to a Stillwater lab lost control on Highway 90 near Grizzly Peaks earlier today.
That's right,
a box of genetically modified seeds has been lost in the spill.
Modified?
The reward will be given to anyone who returns the seeds.
I've got it! I'll go find the seeds, and then I'll be rich.
Babu, hurry up! It is timing to digging.
Wow!
It's magical. Babu, go and get in the bears. I want them to see how magical the king is.
Tiki, where are we going anyway? Is this some kind of wild goose chase?
Say what? How dare you accuse me of that?
Huh?
When you have been seeing my magical fruities, you will know.
Magic fruit?
Saya, we are here!
Now preparing for the feasting of your eyes.
Wow!
Huh?
They weren't this big before.
Tiki, can we have a taste?
But of course, a gift from your king.
Wow, thanks a lot!
It's chow time, Babu!
Right! This one looks healthy. Is this real? It's Jumbo's eyes. It came from atop that hill. I'd better go investigate.
Rebel!
Yeah!
Unbelievable! Oh yeah! Is it just great? Oh, I've never seen such big food in my life! Whoa! I bet it tastes good.
Oh yeah. Tiki, where'd these fruits come from anyway?
Well, it's a very long story, Babu.
Sire!
One beautiful morning, I was walking along. Suddenly, a truck passed
beep,
by.
Beep, 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 honk, honk, beep, 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 beep.
Then the truck was distracted by the sight of your king. And that's when I'm finding magical seedings!
So you're saying these seeds don't belong to you?
What are you meaning? They belong to your king.
Magic seeds, huh? Oh, yeah. Those seeds must be from the laboratory. If only I could return them to Genitech.
Mr. Finkenstein, thank you for recovering the modified seeds for us. They are of great importance to science. Here's your reward as promised.
I need a plan to get those seeds back.
He has taken my deed!
Don't let him escape!
We're gonna catch you! Gotcha! Oh? I think he got away.
There he is, running!
Stop, Vic!
Give it up!
Stop, Vic!
Bugger Vic, stop running!
Bugger Vic!
Oh, stay away from me! Oh, no!
Bugger Vic!
Bugger
Vic! Get back those seats! They belong to fire!
Logger Vic!
Give him back! Give him back!
Oh, my.
Those seeds were my time to get out of here!
Dance off!
Archaeologists at a site in Fierce Tiger Forest discovered an interesting piece of amber this morning.
Amber?
Dr. Wu states that they've discovered an ancient, extinct insect species preserved inside the amber, and that they hope to discover more about the species through further analysis.
Really? They must have made a fortune. Certainly a lot more money than lugging trees. If I just find one of those things, oh boy, I'd be set. I wonder where you get them. Oh, just maybe. There's some near here. Huh? Hello?
You haven't delivered yesterday's lumber! Do you still want your job or not?
I can explain. Yesterday, I was almost finished with my...
Get back out there and get me my one before I get really angry! I'm not joking, Greg! Move it!
Okay.
Everybody here? All right, March is just around the corner, you guys, and it's the perfect time of year to help the forest grow. And we want to help the forest grow by planting these. Something's really off.
I just finished decorating it.
What were you thinking? It's not even anywhere close to Christmas time.
Let the competition begin.
All right, Saya.
I want to go home. This work is really starting to get to me. If only I could find Amber. I'd be rolling in millions of dollars.
All right. Let's all calm down. Listen carefully. Only the winner gets to plant the first pine tree, but we all get to help.
Sounds boring. Those stupid bears. Back to work. Time to cut some trees. Huh? What's that? Ah! Is it Amber?
So, you guys get it?
Yeah!
The perfect crime. Where'd it go?
Let's prepare for the competition.
Just a bit more. Oh, wow! It's real amber. I'm going to be filthy rich. Just look at all this money. Oh, boy. Let me explain. I just wanted to.
You think we don't know?
No. Just wait. I wanted to.
We're not letting you cut them down.
Well, boy. I came here to help you out.
You help us?
That's right.
Are you buying this?
Hold on. Let's hear him out.
All right. Well, you see, I was wrong. Cutting trees is not good. So now I'm dedicated to replanting them.
Okay, let's give him a shot.
I'm open to it, but I will be keeping an eye on him. All right then, Vicky. Welcome to our annual contest.
What?
Oh, yeah. And this year's event is Hula Kahiko.
Hula Kahiko what? Hula Kahiko Blammo! Wow! Must be secret style kung fu, and now I'm unstoppable. Cats don't eat bread. I'm a kung fu guru. Where did it go?
Oh, seriously, who throws the baguette?
Gotta go. Kung Fu is really hard. Darn it! This competition is making me angry. I've just gotta get that amber. The competition is my only hope. Don't train, don't get amber. It's just so hard to keep going. Well, how can I improve my kung fu training? Oh, yes? Hello?
Vic!
Why you yell?
Because lumber keeps me calm!
Yes, but I didn't really work yesterday.
What? You didn't work?
Hello? I cannot hear you.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Oh, sorry. It must be a bad connection.
Excuse of a lot.
I'd better get back to work. Huh? Holy cow!
Warren, you will be hosting.
Naturally!
What's so great about hosting, Kiki? Ooh?
Let's get started.
Hey! Oh, hey there, Vic! You alright? What's that in your mouth? Sure are quiet, Vic.
Beat it, big fat loser. Wait a minute. Where is it? Huh? Cool banner. I'm sure to win. It's a dance-off? Ah! I've been doing kung fu. I'm not prepared to dance. Oh, man.
Oh, Warren? Warren, can you come here? Warren?
Huh? I'm covered.
Are we ready to begin now?
We are. Welcome to our first forest dancing competition. Let's give it up for our first contestant. He's big, he's brown, and here he is.
Hello, everyone.
Oh, boy. Just get started.
To those of you watching us from home, time to feast your eyes.
Oh, wait. Bro, I'm giving you 60. Next.
Next up, Tiki and Babu will perform their hula dance.
They're really good.
Saya, you stepped on my grass skirt.
You're too slow.
I was going the right pace.
Quit crying, you big baby. Babu!
I'm really sorry, Saya.
Just like rehearsal.
But...
All right, you two. I think we've seen quite enough. You should practice more. So I'm giving you 65. Next.
And now, Herbert Dick will do a belly dance for us.
All right. Oh, Herbert. Got anything else?
No, that's it, really.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I can't dance. What should I do?
Vic is next. You gotta hurry up, Vic, before we run out of time.
Come on, Vic. Think about it. The Amber. I will do for you a Kung Fu Fusion dance.
Kung Fu Fusion?
Whoa! Really amazing!
Hey, wait, Vic! Don't go too high! Come down!
Hey, Vic! That was cool, Vic!
Hey, Warren.
You must be teaching me.
What kind of dance was that?
I don't know. It looked fun.
After not much deliberation, we've concluded that this year's winner is Vic's Kung Fu Fusion. Congratulations!
Oh, hello? I'd like to get my Amber appraised. Thank you. Mwah! Once the result comes back, I'll be rich. Yes. Whoa, already? Yes. How much? A million?
A million what? Pieces of lumber or a million excuses? How about a million bucks without pay for making me angry? You know what you are, Vic. You're an incompetent, insubordinate!
Shut up! I ain't chopping down wood for you anymore! That is it. Soon I'm gonna be rich. He can chop down his own darn lumber. I'm gonna be rolling in it. No need to worry about that pinhead any longer. Hello? A Christmas ornament? What the? You've gotta be kidding me. You can't do that. You can't charge me to appraise a piece of plastic! Hi, boss. It's me.
The Prank Master.
Hey, Bears.
Oh, man.
This is what you guys get. When you try and stop me from cutting trees, I got you. Ow! Oi! A coin? Come here, coiny whiny. My tushy! Behind! Help me! Oh, please don't stick me!
Huh? Hey!
Babu? Was it you that saved us?
How dare you be taking credit?
What? So it was Tiki who defeated Logger Vic?
It sure was! Tiki is a great master of pranks! In fact, that's where he got his nickname, Prank Master!
The Prank Master?
That's me! I am a genius at doing the pranking! Please call me Prank Master!
Ouch, my head! I almost had those two bears! Then my bad luck struck! Why me? Isn't that my DVD? I've been looking for it everywhere! Cool! Prank Master? Who knew a banana peel could do that? Hey! You two monkeys! No way! So it was those monkeys that were playing tricks on me. They must have learned all those dirty pranks from this movie. Ooh, prank training? That's it! I'll enroll in the prank training program! Then I'll be the master of pranks and get my revenge!
Whoa! Another one! I'll put them here and go find some more, then take them all home.
I found one.
Where did I go?
Oh, Warren, you are too careless. You don't remember where you put them. I will help you find, okay?
Thanks.
Ta-da! Check it, Warren.
Right here.
Whoa, thank you so much. Oh, my tooth! What the? It's stone? No, but don't be so
funny. Oh, sweet carrot!
It's Logger Vic!
Logger Vic! Oh, man! Where do these stones come from? Look, buddy, you two did this? I got them! Get back here!
Help! Help me! Tiki!
What? Tiki did all of that?
That's right!
I don't believe it. It's not like
so
him.
Strange.
My God! Please make them apologize to us!
No worries. I'll go have a word with them.
Oh, boy!
Tiki! Tiki, you... Oh!
Look who it is.
Tiki, why are you playing tricks on everyone?
I am just using them to practice my pranks on. Otherwise, how am I going to defeat Logger Vic, eh?
Tiki, you can't just play tricks on people like... Huh? I can't move!
Neither can I!
Hey.
I'm really stuck!
I knew you two would be coming here, so I stuck some sticky resin on the ground. Looks like you two will be stuck around for a beat. You get it? I'm
what
making
the...
jokes!
Hey, take you! Get back here!
Oh, yeah! I finally finished my prank training program! With this awesome chest full of pranks, I can defeat my enemies easy. Oh, that's right. I've also got this bag. The tutor said only to open it when in great need. I wonder what kind of goodies are inside of it. I can't wait to find out.
La, 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 la.
Huh?
Oh, wow, look at that beauty. Okay. Babu, best dinner ever. Why is my body so stiffy?
Saya!
I cannot be controlling my body. Oh,
Saya!
What's going on?
Surprise! I may or may not have just tampered with the banana you gobbled down. So you see, now your body will be stiffer than the stiffest iron.
Lagavik!
Babu, where are you going to?
What a pity. Look, even Babu has deserted you. This'll be a piece of cake.
Finally, it's
Brambo,
off!
Brambo! Help! Lagavik took Saya! Oh, please help him!
What? After what he did to us, count me out!
That's right! Forget it!
Even though Tiki played tricks on you all, he meant you no harm! Oh, guys, come on, I'm begging you, all right?
All right.
The sweet taste of revenge.
Lagavik! You had better let him go!
Yeah, let him go!
Or else you'll be sorry, Vic!
Oh? Reinforcements, eh? Listen up, guys. This makes no difference to me whatsoever. Try this!
It's dripping honey! This can't hurt me.
Oh, but that's not ordinary honey. In fact, if I were you, I'd get ready to say nighty-night.
Hey, bro. Bramble, get up. Bramble.
Bramble.
You crafty fox. Yeah!
Zapparoo, yeah.
Huh? What'd you spray me with? Whoa, what's happening?
This is a special little spray that makes you dance.
Please, Lagavik, don't hurt me.
It's your turn now. Ow! What? Who's there?
Hi there.
That's it. You're next, squirrel.
I'm ready for you, Bill.
Hey! What happened? I must have tripped on a stack.
Yeah!
Oh, get away! Leave me alone, you stupid birdie! Get away from me! Get away!
Guys, give it up. You three are my loyal subjects, right?
We're your loyal nothing!
Ow, cheat. Mess with me and I'll mess with you. Yeah.
What? Where?
I'm just getting started. Don't even bother. You'll be feeling weak for a little bit. In fact, so weak you won't even be able to lift a leaf.
I'm scared, bro.
Wait. Oh, look. Check it out. Hey, bro, we're all back to normal now.
Yeah. Right. Let's go get him.
Hey, wait a sec. I got an idea. Oh, no. When will this
Bramble!
Ever stop?
Bramble, are you okay? Bramble!
Hey, you're not a bad dancer, are you?
I can't stop.
No. It can't be. Hang on, wait a minute. All pranks should be done for fun, not for personal gain. Beware, effects last only 2 minutes. Only. Oh my! I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
You came and rescued me, even though I played tricks on you. I'm sorry.
Tiki, harming others is never right. Don't make that mistake again. Are you clear on that?
Man, what a day. I'm gonna peace out, guys.
Good plan. We should go home, too.
Yeah.
Okay, they all left now, Saya. We should go home, too.
Oh, they are finally gone.
Saya, you,
Such a beautiful chest, baby. There is some treasure inside.
Wait, Saya! Oh no, Saya! Two hits aren't better than one!
Oh, you handsome devil. Look at those teeth. Oh, and that tail. Truly the design of perfection and grace. No sweat for old Fabian. All in a day's work. I am definitely king of the castle. That is, at least, while Vic is away.
Stop, Vic!
Get away!
How many times do you want to learn this lesson?
It doesn't matter to us, Vic!
It would appear that Vic is in need of help. What a conundrum. I think he'll manage.
Open it!
You know, guys, trespassing is against the law!
Wait, trespassing? That's illegal?
You got lucky this time, Vic. Come on, let's head back.
Finally. Nothing. If I don't get any pay soon, I'm gonna starve.
If Vic buys himself food, how is he going to feed me? We're both starving. I've got it. My brilliance shall save us both.
Dumb cat. Boy, I only have a coconut. What can I make with that? I need to think of something. Ah, boy! Ah! Hooey. Yes. They'll never know what hit 'em.
He's absolutely out of his mind. At least he's got a clever cat on his side.
Oh, this one is huge! No bears in sight. Good. No other animals either.
What are you doing?
Working. This dumb bear is falling for it. Don't come any closer! No, no! Stay back, you two, please!
We've warned you plenty of times not to cut down these trees!
Come on, Vic! Fight back!
Come on!
What the?
Oh, man!
What was that?
Fabian! Come here, you little pest!
What? Vic?
Yeah, you better run!
Why'd Vic run off like that?
Hey! It looks like Vic was planning on beating us with that coconut shell!
And Fabian saved us!
Excuse me! You sabotaged my plan!
I know that. I was trying to surprise attack Bramble, then proceed to scratch Briar's face off. But then I fell instead.
Okay, I forgive you. You wanted to help. I should get back to work. Stop following me, go away! I gotta figure out how to beat those bears for good.
Where's my wood?
Hiya. The lumber's already loaded up. I'm getting ready to ship it right now.
It better be, Vic, or you can kiss your wages goodbye.
That saw is too loud. The bears will hear. All right.
Yippee, yippee! The bears must be afraid of me!
Now that I've plucked those bears' ears, I believe my plan to help Vic is complete. What a fantastic genius I am.
Huh? Hey, Bramble, wake up! Vic is at it again!
What?
Walker Vic? How many times are we going to have to go over this?
Bye!
That does it! He forced my hand! After him!
I'm just trying to make a living here!
And we're trying to make a killing!
Oh no, he's got a stick!
Oh yeah, and what do you think about that?
I think our claws are bigger!
Much bigger!
There we are!
Who threw this banana peel?
Now that's just bad luck working against me.
Walker Vic!
Where do you think you're going?
Just stay back.
Dear, he's in danger.
Stay away! I mean it!
A bit closer.
I'm warning you two. Stay away! Stay away!
Or what?
I'm not even logging!
As soon as those bears come close, I'll let go.
Now, come
wait!
On,
no.
Now, we just talk about it,
Oh, dear. I'm sorry.
What made Vic fall over?
I have no idea.
What's going on? I feel like I've been hit by a truck.
Goodness, poor Vic. I must think of a way that I can make it up to him. Hey, got it. I'll lure those bears here. When the tree falls, it'll be the end of those bears forever. Briar! Bramble!
Fabian!
Look over here! I am smarter than you! Come get me!
But why? Do we look like dogs? Let's go, Bramble!
Right. How dare they ignore me!
Hey! Get off of him! Whoa! Quit it, Fabian! Get off of him! Stop it!
What do you think about that?
No, Fabian!
No.
Fabian! Fabian!
Whoa!
No.
You okay?
It's my favorite fish.
Don't leave me alone, I'm trying to work!
How about we work on your face?
Logger Vic!
Logger Vic! Get back here!
Meow.
Thank you, Fabian. You're the best.